keep it pretty much at that line. So you sort of have to eyeball it. Now see the water's just sitting there, it's puddling. Now I'm not going to put any more in until it goes down just a drop from that line. It's slowly infiltrating. The test calls for, you know, more or less maintaining a 3/8 inch head. If there's a black line in there, you can see it. So you just slowly pour it in, and you know you're in the black, so to speak, when you can continually pour water in there and not see much change in the height of the water past that black line that's 3/8 of an inch or so above the bottom. So yeah, it's going in. 30 seconds. So you can imagine that it's got to be pretty much a Hurricane Harvey to have this kind of head on top of any pavement, let alone a permeable pavement. Routine maintenance is way better. You'll maintain higher infiltration rates for a longer period of time.